Working at StatsNZ means you are helping to unleash the power of data for Aotearoa.
This means something different for all of us.
I'm an analyst working with the data we get from household surveys. We are building a data processing system to help measure the child poverty rates in New Zealand.
I'm an advisor in the Data Leaderships and Capabilities team. So I help other government organisations improve and coordinate the way they interact with data for a more sustainable future for Aotearoa.
Kia ora. I work as a survey interviewer for StatsNZ. The information we collect helps the government make decisions about things such as pensions, benefits, and the wage subsidy.
I'm an analyst in the wellbeing and housing team. We collect and analyse data about New Zealanders' social and financial wellbeing and life satisfaction.
I'm an analyst in the collections operations team. I help come up with strategies to encourage people to answer our StatsNZ surveys.
Tēnā koutou katoa. He kai tātiri maramatanga o te tai awaho, kei te whare tātauranga Aotearoa. The focus of my role is to bring a te ao Māori lens to environmental reporting and provide tangata whenua perspectives on how we see the environment.
Here's what we like about working at Stats.
I really enjoy meeting people from all walks of life, and having the flexibility to choose my own work hours means I spend more time with my grandchildren.
I really enjoy the supportive culture and that there are lots of opportunities to grow and develop.
I have an opportunity to give voice to mātauranga Māori that can contribute to the way we collect and analyse data for Māori and Aotearoa.
I really appreciate the opportunity to develop my skills through the Emerging Professionals and Mentoring Program.
At Stats, my perspective is heard and valued.
At Stats, I feel like I'm playing a part in improving New Zealanders' lives.